Costa Rica.
Somalia, esse povo de alegria, para nunca mais chorar. Oh, chuva, eu peço que caia devagar. Somalia, esse povo de alegria, para nunca mais chorar. Para nunca mais.
Just arrived here to our spot for the night.
Yay! Yay! It's so magical, and there's a giant volcano behind the camera.
Take a look at the volcano over here. And we are surrounded by thermal waters, so we're about to go and dip in the thermal waters. And we're so very grateful because after everything we've been through,
After all that we've put up with the madness of every single border and trying to make it through four countries in 3 days, 4 days, this is what we deserve.
We do. Yes. Yes. Yay! Yes. Yes. So live from the belly of Free Willy, making some fresh tea with all the things, fennel seeds, cinnamon, fresh turmeric, fresh ginger. Here is a big old mess with all my things that Amanda has so kindly allowed me to, or made space for rather. And this is where we spent the night. Such a good sleep facing the volcano that you see behind here. And the thermal baths are just a few steps away behind that little gate at the back. Bueno, estoy aquí con mi nuevo amigo Rigoberto, que nos recibió en las aguas termales aquí. ¿Estamos en Liberia?
Fortuna, hola.
Fortuna, ok.
Hola.
Y pues nos han recibido muy bien, un clima hermoso, las piscinas limpias, estamos muy agradecidas, yo y Amanda. ¿Quiere decirle algo a la gente para que venga aquí?
Los invito a todos.
Nos invita a todos. Bueno, ya saben, entonces, si necesitan un lugar para disfrutar de la naturaleza hermosa de Costa Rica, pueden venir aquí. Son bienvenidos. ¿Cómo se llama aquí, perdón?
Yoco Termales.
Así, Yoco Termales. Yoco Termales. Vengan. Gracias, Rigoberto. Amanda, also known as the Little Mermaid, enjoying the last few moments of the thermal bath. This place is magical, to say the least.